但咧，我哋咧古人咧有句说话就叫做祖禽之美为之华啦，礼贤之大为之孝啦。咁所以华夏文化入边其实包括系汉服，亦都系佢哋嘅庄重咧，都系非常之重要嘅一部分嚟嘅。
OK 啊，因为今日我哋喺咧香港故宫就冲出国际，大出国际，让到好多外国朋友能够咧去理解多啲，感受一下我哋中国嘅文化，好嘛？好，华夏文化，我哋行啦。标题咧就叫咧只禁一日啊！我哋中国人咧嗰个时间观念咧，经常咧系好重要嘅。
It says that the most important time is the morning, because the whole day。
系啦，大家一路行一路可以感受。
And it is in yellow, and yeah, so in the past is a very, very.Majestic color, but they could also be put maybe on the desk, you know, with these sets.
Is Chinese chess still very popular in China? Do a lot of people play Chinese chess?
Any of you play?
Yeah, I can.
We should play together.
I love the
computer. Yeah.
它这个是我们那个朝服，就是皇帝上朝时候他穿的那个礼服。
It's very simple.
礼仪之章就表现得非常完美。
明代的陶瓷，然后它身上穿它这个朝代的。
Feeling 啊。
Yeah, I think it was a really amazing trip. I mean, all the ceramics were really beautiful, and the patterns were incredible, and it's amazing everything is kept in such a good condition, considering how old it is. But yeah, really good. Thank you very much.
我哋今日咧就着咗汉服嚟到故宫咧，系第一次，亦都系非常之一个好感动嘅，因为我哋嚟到呢度见证到一个历史嘅一啲变化啦。咁其实我哋都希望可以通过我哋自己嘅言行举止，亦都系我哋嘅所睇到嘅嘢咧，可以将呢个中华华夏文化咧传承出去。
香港欢迎你，香港欢迎你。Welcome to Hong Kong!